Hey guys, thanks for watching AOMEI. In this video, I will tell you how to upgrade laptop hard disk drive to solid state drive without reinstalling Windows. You may upgrade hard disk drive to solid state drive for following reasons. Improve computer working speed. Better protect your data saved on the drive. Solid state drives are cooler, lighter, quieter, more durable, and consume less power than hard disk drives. Before we start, you should. Firstly, verify the warranty of your laptop. Any unauthorized change will void your warranty, so you'd better verify if your laptop is still under warranty. Secondly, prepare a USB to SATA adapter, a screwdriver, and a new solid-state drive. Thirdly, connect this solid-state drive to your laptop through the USB to SATA adapter. To upgrade hard drive to solid-state drive in laptop, you need a specialized cloning software, AOMEI Backup Standard. It is free, and it supports all Windows PC operating systems like Windows 10, 8.1, 8, 7, Vista, and XP. How to get AOMEI Backupper? First, search AOMEI Backupper in your search engine. Go to AOMEI's official website and download AOMEI Backupper. Then, install AOMEI Backupper. It will be installed in a minute. After you launch AOMEI Backupper, you will see the user-friendly interface. There are four major sections. The first section is Home. After you have created backups with AOMEI Backupper, you can manage your backup tasks here. The second section is Backup. You can choose System Backup, File Sync, Disk Backup, or Partition Backup based on your needs. The third section is Restore, where you can restore your computer from the backups you've created. The last section is Clone. There are three options: System Clone, Disk Clone, and Partition Clone. You can transfer data easily with these options. To clone hard disk drive to solid state drive in a laptop, just follow the steps below. Step 1. Select Clone, then select Disk Clone. Step 2. Select your existing disk as source disk, then click Next. Step 3. Select your solid-state drive as destination disk, then click Next. Step 4. Tick Solid-State Drive Alignment. This option can accelerate the reading and writing speed of solid-state drive disk. Step 5. Preview the operation summary of your source disk and destination disk. Then click Start Clone. Tips. 1. Edit partitions. You can resize partitions on the destination solid-state drive. Choose Copy without resizing partitions or add unused space to all partitions. 2. Sector by sector clone. It will clone every sector on the source disk no matter it is used or not. After cloning process is finished, you can swap your hard drive to solid state drive. Step 1. Turn off your laptop. Disconnect the power cable and other cables. Then, remove its back panel. Step 2. Find the four screws on your existing hard drive and unscrew it. Step 3. Pull the existing hard drive out of your laptop. Remove it from the mounting bracket by unscrewing other four screws. Step 4. Install the cloned solid-state drive in the mounting bracket. Step 5. Install the solid-state drive in your laptop and replace the back panel. Step 6. Boot your laptop from the cloned solid-state drive. You will see all your applications and data have been transferred from hard disk drive to solid-state drive along with the operating system. Go and install free AOMEI Backupper now. AOMEI Backupper. Start data insurance journey.